You'll only just about see me, because well, it's pretty hard to do. Hi, it's Diane, Manchester, back again. It's me. Today I'm introducing to you, I'm probably going to pronounce this wrong, but her name is Eirlys by Alicia Toner. She's been reborn by Teresa, and I'll put the details of Teresa at the bottom of the video. She's 21 inches approximately and around £7, and she's had the limited edition. So, here we go, eyes down for box opening. So we have a little teddy. Hi! I'm sorry you can't see me very well, but it's the only way I could do it. We've got some little shoes. Yay! A little pacifier, dummy, dodie, as we call it in Manchester, a dodie. Oops. I think that's soap or rubber or something. A little heart shaped. Smells nice. Smells lovely. And. On the last video, I just skipped to the baby, but this time I thought, because this one is extra special, I've been saving up lots of money to buy this one, because she's absolutely gorgeous. Well, I'm hoping she's absolutely gorgeous. She should be absolutely gorgeous. I don't think I need to hope, though. I think I'm definitely... Oh, this is a lovely box opening. Thank you, Teresa. This is brilliant. Wow! That's so cute. A onesie. See, back in my day, we used to call them baby drivers, but now apparently they're called onesies. Like Christmas. Little diapers, nappies. Oh, I'm liking this bib. That's cute. Oh, that's sweet. And, there we go. And she's been, there you go. Limited edition. There we go. Eirlys. I can't pronounce her. I might be renaming her Daisy-Mae, to be honest, because Eirlys. I don't know. I can't get my mouth around that name. I probably said it wrong. Here we go. Let's get rid of the box. Let's get rid of the little notes. Yes, I cheated. Oh, this is so exciting. So we always go for the piggies first. Let's go for the piggies. This is a gorgeous blanket. Oh, it's got shoes on. Little shoes on. So I think we're going to have to wait to see piggies. Oh, wait a minute. Ooh. Oh, my days. Oh, wow. Look. That's a few more closer. Oops. Look at the way that's got into that. Oh, so detailed. Oh, that's so cute. Oh. Try the other one. Can't do one foot without the other, can you? Oops. Oh, class. Oh, so cute. That's so cute. Do-do-do-do-do. It's one hand. There's the other hand. Get a bit closer. Bring yourself a bit closer. There you go. Don't want to see my ugly look. I want to see this beautiful young lady. So there's the hands. Oh, the fingernails. Oh. Oh, it's exquisite. It's beautiful. Hi. And shall I look first? Right, I'm going to cheat here. I'm going to have a look first. I'm going to show you in a minute. Oh, my days. Oh, wow. Look at you. Look at you. Oh, are you ready? Oop, oop, God. Holding right, am I? There we go. Sit you up a bit more. Oh, can't see now. Become further back. I know. Let's get rid of the table. The table's gone. Oh, she's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Oh, she's adorable. Right, we're off cuddles. And I shall see her again. Excuse the zit on my chin. What's going on there? I don't know. Teenager spots at my age. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Bye from Eirlys. Bye.